Hi, this is Darman. Welcome to a Let's Play of LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. We are starting a brand new adventure, a brand new series that I've been waiting for, and we are going to get started. I can't wait to play. Oh my, that's there seems to be a malfunction there on that person. We're gonna start a new adventure. This is great. Oh man, look how cool this is. I have not played this at all. This is the first time I've put the game in, and okay, safe zone use. What's this? How do we? Okay, alright. Well, oh, accept. Okay, so not sure what it's gonna do there. Okay, oh, we're connecting to a server apparently. Okay. Alright, we're gonna start a new game, obviously. Let's see, what do we got here? Oh! Oh, this is game slot number one. Empty. Got it. I got it. Confirm save. Yes, I've saved. I've done absolutely nothing. So let's save it. Let's do that. Save successful. Congratulations. Now I get an autosave whenever I see BB-8 rolling along. Cool. Awesome. All right, let's get to this. This is exciting. Oh, there it is. That's the stuff. That's what you live for. Seeing the big Star Wars on the screen. Oh, man, I can't wait. I love this movie. Loved all the movies, really. Eh, pretty much, anyway. Battle of Endor. I'm not going to read this out loud, am I? That would be horrible. So, we know the basic gist of the movie, right? Luke Skywalker's disappeared, and we got this First Order people who are, you know, sort of a remnant of the Empire sort of thing. So now instead of a Rebel Alliance, we have the Resistance, it's called now, which is just a faction that started up once they caught wind of this First Order thing in the Senate. Would not do anything about it, so they have to, send these resistance fighters in to take care of the situation. So a Rebel strike team is going by Han Solo. Okay, all right. Oh, we're going. Okay. Oh, great! A deadly surprise lies in wait. Well, this is not going to be good, I'm sure. that music just. Satisfies. What else can I say about that? All right, here we go. The crawl is over. Now we're gonna, I'm sure, pan down to some ship or something. Come on, let's go. Come on, I'm looking at stars. Oh, here we go. Up there's a. Oh, this is the second Death Star. Okay, so we're gonna start here. All right. I guess I probably should have actually read that. This looks more like the. Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah, okay. There he is.
Welcome, young Skywalker. I'm looking forward to completing your training.
Yeah.
In time, you will call me Master.
Creepy old guy.
You're mistaken. Mm-mm. You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist.
Yes, pointless to resist. Check it out, man. He's got this new lightsaber, man. Most cool. Well, the Emperor's laughing. He's always in a good mood.
Whoop. Your friends are walking into a trap, as is your rebel fleet.
Yeah. You know, we saw the movie. Why are we in Return of the Jedi? Okay. I'm sure we'll get to the Force Awakening at some point. Yeah.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield, up or down.
Yeah, Lando.
Well, how could they be jamming us if they don't know... We're coming.
We're coming. We're just standing out there. I think they know you're there.
Still up.
There's the Falcon.
It's a trap.
Greatest spaceship in all of sci-fi, well, according to me. Anyway, that's a trap. Classic. All right.
I told you it was dangerous here.
Shiny.
Come on,
nice.
Let's keep a little optimism.
Hello.
Let's all practice our Chewbacca
there.
Growls. But what? Oh no. Okay, I'm not a fan of the Ewoks. Oh, wait a minute. Might have just changed my mind. Yeah, get him, Han.
I know.
Yeah. They're not even shooting. Come on. Oh, here we go. Oh, well, I guess we're shooting. All right, guys. What do we have? We're shooting at everybody. Just, wow, okay. Oh, look, I blasted his helmet off. That's cool. Oh, it takes more than one shot to get these guys, too. Oh, look at this money. Okay, we're in Forest Moon of Endor, and we are shooting everything we can. Anything that moves or doesn't move that might possibly spew some sort of coinage, I'm going to be after. Wow, this is gorgeous. I love the Star Wars. I used to play all the Star Wars Legos games. Oh, hello. All the Star Wars Legos games. So, only natural that I play this one as well. Alright, looks like Chewie and Leia are actually being a good help. Usually the people you, like the non-player characters you're with, don't really help you all that much. But this seems like they're being helpful here. Yeah, oh, more Stormtroopers. Nope. Oh, I want to make sure. Do I need a heart? I got to keep watch on my... Oh, here comes the AT-ST. Oh, look out for the logs, AT-ST. Yeah, well, the Ewoks... Yeah, that's going to do a lot, dude. Thanks, Wicket. Thanks, buddy. Yeah, that's great. And he's flying. Now, you got to raise up the logs, otherwise you can't... Oh, teddy bear down. Teddy bear down. B? Is that B? No, this is B. Build... Multiple allows you to build different objects from the same pile of Lego bricks. Okay. Oh, I'm Leia. Okay. All right. I'm building. Interesting. You can build more than one thing. Oh, a little like a trampoline. Okay. So we're got. Is this like a save point? What is this? I don't know. We're missing some money, I realize. I'm. Oh, look. I got one of those little mini kits. They're always good to collect. There's always these collectible things that you collect that I never get around to collecting all of them until you have to go back and play this game like 10 times. How come I can't jump over this log to fire at this guy? Alright, I guess I gotta like walk out here to... Nope, I can't walk that way. I guess I'm going this way. Maybe not. Okay. Alright, well here's the money here. Let's get this while we're here. Oh, there's a blue one. We must have the blue ones. The blue ones are... Alright, maybe if I switch... Can Chewbacca jump up there? No. He cannot jump up there. Han, let's see. Oh, look at that. He can roll. Let's see. How do I switch to Han? Okay, here we go. Boy, it's been a while since I've done this. All right, so maybe Han can jump up here. Nope. That's not at all what I was hoping for. Whoops. Oh, Han broke it. That was not cool, dude. Let's see. B button. I always have to look down at my controller. How sad is that? Oh, so I'm pointing. Oh, okay, so... Over here is probably the place to climb up, yes? Oh, here we go. Alright. Chewie's gonna let him have it with his bowcaster. He's... Whoa, what? This way? Alright. Well, we do have a lot of money laying around here. Oh, and there's some... Yeah. Love that sound of money. Money, money! Woo! Come back here, money. I like that it gives me adequate time to collect all my money. It's very helpful. Thanks, guys. You're the best. You're the best empire ever. Come on. Whoa, now he's shooting at me. Now I need help. There's probably some, like, vulnerable spot that I have to keep hitting. Oh, wait, there's a phone over here. No, this is not a phone. Looks like an old phone here. That's right, Chewie. Now, what's going on here? What is this thing here? Only strong characters can pull Lego. Well, he's pretty strong. I would say Chewie is just about as strong as it comes. But how do I pull this lever? How do I... Oh, B. Okay. B. Put your weapon down or something, buddy. How do I... Oh, can I... What's this? Oh, okay, this is me being able to pick characters or things. Okay, who am I? No, I want to go back to being... I want to be Chewbacca still. Yeah, alright, no, I'm still Chewbacca. Alright, so press B. Oh, there we go, I just needed a little patience. Oh, left stick to the right. There we go, we're gonna lift that one up. And let her rip. Oh no, we gotta do both of them. No, we gotta do both of them, don't we? Oh boy, I just got blasted. Come on, well, that's the beauty of these games. You know, not really a lot of consequence to getting killed. Alright, so this is clearly like a small area for like some small person to get in. Alright, what's this? Characters with grapple hooks such as Han can... Oh, okay, so maybe I should switch to Han. No, one more. Am I Han yet? Oh, come on. There we go. B. There we go. And then I... What do I do? Press... Hold B? Maybe not. I know this is probably frustrating to watch because I cannot remember how to do the simplest things in these games. Well, there's no tutorial lesson, to be fair. Although it does seem pretty much like it was before. You know, I just can't resist. There's some money sitting over here, and it seems like I've got some time on my hands. Nobody's really pressing me for, you know, I can just take a couple of pot shots. It's always good to relieve some stress. Okay, so we need to... Oh, I can aim my thing. That's right. I forget now. In the old days, you couldn't do that. How do I... What does that mean? I'm pressing B. Oh, okay. You just have to keep pressing it. More patience is required in this game than I remember. Wicked. Yay. Oh, good. So he can crawl through the thing because he's small. Because it always requires, like, small characters, tag characters by pressing or holding the Y. Yes, I got that. All right, so I'm gonna switch to Wicket, and then he should be able to not only beat the living snot out of these armored soldiers, but somehow also we'll be able to enter. There we go. Go right in here, and this is what we need. Aha, here we go. But, see, now the problem is the strong character is needed up here to pull this lever, so... All right, well, first things first, we've got some money to earn up here, do we not? All right. The bow and arrow is it's not really making much difference here. What's this thing? Can I do something with this? Wicket seems to be able to... His little picture is on there. Oh, let's see. Can he do something with that? Maybe I just push it? Okay, that's good. Maybe I can get Chewbacca up here. Oh, there's a... Yeah, I know, you can't use that thing, buddy. There's a red brick back there that I want to get, which I may or may not even be able to get. It might be something I have to come back for with a better character. Oh, somebody want to shoot that guy? I mean, he was standing right behind you. All right, so I'm going to switch to... Oh, look, I'm going to build this, apparently. Okay, so we've got to build this sort of lattice work here. Maybe I can climb up here. Oh, good. Now I can get this. Super. Yay, I got a brick. Collecting red bricks. Oh, there's some guys over here. Hey, you can't hit anybody. Can I shoot you when I'm up here? Nah, not really so much. All right, X. No. Do I want to... Can I just, like... No. Let's just hop off of this. Let's just, maybe, let's see. Let's do Chewbacca, since he's the only strong one here, probably. Let's see if I can get him up here. Maybe he can... Can he climb up there? He needs to get up there somehow. He needs to get up top there somehow. Alright, these games are all about being puzzles. So it's just a matter of figuring it out. And living long enough to do that very thing. Alright, well, going in here is not... Obviously not an option. Let's see, what else? What other options do we have? Alright, we can build this somewhere else, I think. I think that's what... Let's see, can we... Ah, here we go! This is a cool... This is an interesting... a new thing for LEGO, for me at least. I haven't really played much LEGO games since the Star Wars ones. Okay, here we go. So hold B, and I'm just going to be patient. I'm going to hold it down this time. Left trigger, and here we go. Now, all this time, just to smash this poor little guy's skull in. Alright, Wicket, let her rip, buddy. Yeah. Booyah! Oh, what a good waste of a perfectly good armored transport. But we have to do these things. Ooh, I see lots of money over there. Oh, great, another one. Of course there's another one. How can there not be another one? Wow. You know what? Hostiles, yes. That would be us, I think. Okay, whoa. Oh, dear. Move out of here. Move, guys. John's like, I'm out of here, people. I don't know why you standing... Why are you standing around? Wicket? All right, so... I need to, for once, the Imperials have... They must have taken, like, shooting lessons or something. I like how he's crouched down. This is interesting. Oh, so I'm gonna... During a blaster battle, hold left trigger to pop out of cover and X or right trigger to shoot at enemies. Oh, okay. Okay, look at him. Alright, so I better take care of some of these guys. Because I'm going to get killed out here. Check him out. He's like, what do I do? All right. Shoot him. Go, go, go. Look at like how nobody is shooting. Like, nobody's hitting me. In true Stormtrooper fashion, these guys can't hit a barn with another barn. really. That's what it comes down to. See, there's like a... Interesting how it goes out of focus. That looks really cool. Oh, yeah, this is probably what I should do. I move over to this... Oh, look, there's like Ewoks right there. Why don't they shoot him? That would be helpful. Oh, look, and we're moving forward automatically. Okay. All right, aim and shoot at Lego targets and destroy... Sorry, I'm reading out loud. I realize this is probably annoying. Boom! Yeah! Yeah. Oh, much quieter now. Excellent. Look at the happy dance. Nice, Han. Doing the happy dance. That's an old Corellian happy dance. Look at it. Let's reward ourselves. Let's find lots of money. Ooh, I see some blue ones. Did I see a blue one over here? I might have just seen that thing. All right, so this. Destroy that. Pretty much destroy everything that you can. This is a good policy in these sort of games. Oop, there's another one. You know what? I'm going to avoid. Yeah, I didn't want to get his attention quite yet. Let's see. Oh, sorry, buddy. That was Chewie. I sort of... All right, got to pay attention here and really... These games are great with friends, you know, you a couple of people on a console or over the internet. Because two people shooting actually together is always better because the non-player characters, as you can see, they're usually not that helpful. Sometimes they are, sometimes they're not. I don't want to really walk past something without... I don't want to miss anything, but... Let's see, I think... I want to target this thing, and I know I can do that, but I guess I can't shoot it at that point? I don't know. Wicket. I want you to go in there and see what we got. Alright, he's coming up top, so, oh, he's gonna play chess. Alright. Well, he's gonna get some money first. Some little torches. Oh, no, no, wait, no, oh, that's what I get for curiosity. Alright, go back in there. And I'm sure we have to, like, push this thing somewhere. This probably has to be done by somebody strong. Alright, you need more people? Is that what you're saying? I see there's, like, three Ewoks in that little icon there. Alright. Get away from there. Don't you stop complaining. Alright, can I walk around this nope, he does not want to go that way. He does not... Nope, he won't go over there. Okay, I need Ewok friends, but I remember seeing some Ewok friends. Maybe that's not what that means. I'm not sure. He can jump off there, right? Yeah, no problem. Let's switch to somebody who's... I don't know. Woo! Boom. Oh, yeah! Alright. Let's target... Where was that thing? I couldn't figure out how to shoot. This thing. No, I guess that's not something that I have to shoot. Alright. Shoot this and see any... Oh, here's the people. So, though they're like... They're not prisoners, but they look like they're pinned down pretty good. Can't get past that, I'm guessing. No, we're gonna have to solve a problem in order to get past that. I hear R2 yelling at me. I've only got not even half of a bar at the top. Probably am not making as much effort to pick up as many coins as I should, but really I just want the experience of the game itself. I don't really need to, Alright, so we need to... What is going to destroy this guy? Alright, we've got this... I love that he... Alright, let's see, can I shoot, like... Alright, I guess these are like little save points, I'm not sure. Let's see. Maybe Wicket is the guy. I should have him, like... Oh, here we go. He's gonna gather up his buddies, and can I drag them along? Are they gonna follow me? Oh, good. Go in here, guys. Follow me. Come on, guys, up here. Are you gonna... There we go. Here they come. This is what we need. Alright, we need, like, three guys, it looks like. Okay, four. Four is always good. There we go. Tiny little bodies. Pushing along. Oh, so we're gonna trip him. That's the gag. Yeah, I couldn't remember what the next gag. There he goes. Whoa, it's like ice. Oh no, I didn't design these things correctly. Oh, okay, here we go. Man, here's some parts I'd like to... Ooh, here's some more money. Alright, Wicket, come on down from there, buddy. You did a good job. Oh, we can go this way now. Oh, good. He was scared about going this way last time, so... We get some money. Money. We cannot resist the money. Oh, there's another one of those canisters up there. I want to get that. Oh, we're gonna build... Something over here to get up. Huzzah! Okay. X marks the spot, yes, but what does X exactly do? Oh! Ooh, look at that. Get some money over here and here. Do I need another person? Do you need somebody? Oh, there's nobody else on this side of the wall. It's up to Ewoks to get this done. Alright, holding this. Oh, okay. So somebody stands on here and then somebody else gets lifted up. Alright. Where, buddies? Where'd you go, man? Where are my buddies? Might as well take this while I'm here. Can I Oh, it's R2 is pinned in there. I didn't even realize that was why I could hear him. Okay, I need to... Oh, he can get up there, but I need a friend. Maybe somebody will automatically sort of come along, and sometimes they do that to non-player characters. Unless this is just something you have to come back for with another character that I don't have right now. I hate this sort of stuff. Oh, I'm back over here. Let's see. Let's switch to... Alright, first of all, can we, like, help R2 out here at all? Or can we get everybody on the outside of the wall? No, we can't, because we're not Ewoks. Oh dear, I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. Can I climb up there? Is that... No. I can't climb up there. Oh, you know what? Wait. I know what I need to do. Wicket, I think maybe he can come back. Oh, well, he can go this way. He can go back through the little door over there, and then we're going to tear that down, and maybe it'll let us build it somewhere that's more helpful. All right, let's try that. It might be what we need. No, it's not really what I want to do. Can we? There we go. All right, so we want to build. It does give you the different areas. All right, let's do it here. Oh, look at this! It built something different. Looks like a gun. Oh, he can climb in here because he's totally qualified. Ah, no. Switch back. There he is. All right. Yeah, he's totally qualified. Up. I pressed Y. I don't like this. Come on, we're trying to help out R2 here. All right. So maybe he's just not able to use this. No, I don't want to switch characters. I need to just climb up in this thing. Alright, maybe let's try the third option. Let's try that and put it over here and see what happens here. Maybe I just need to... No, see, this requires more friends too, doesn't it? Can I just... No, can't jump up. What's this? I need BB-8 for this. I don't have BB-8 for this. We don't even know who BB-8 at this point is in the trilogy, so I'm not sure why BB-8's involved, but okay. Alright, that didn't help at all. Not in the least little bit. Alright, I really wish I can get one of my friends over here to help, and I cannot. Let's destroy this again. This does not seem to be... Oh gosh, how do I... Here we go. Can I not destroy this? It doesn't seem like it wants... I was able to destroy this very easily before. Oh, here we go. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to stand here, hold B, and I'm going to do this one again. The Y button is for changing characters, so I'm not sure how that's supposed to help me. Oh, there's a... Now this is sort of lit up, isn't it? But I think that's just what you're probably supposed to shoot once you get this thing going. What are these guys doing over here? Can we... No. Of course, we can't get these guys to the other side. It's just not... I don't think this is how... I mean... the Ewoks are nothing but trouble. What is he doing over there? He's like doing this little Ewok dance. That's pretty funny. Oh man, I shot the thing. Alright, I'm gonna change back to Wicket. Pick up this money. Is there anything I can do to like get in this thing? I don't see. I can sort of jump on it a little, but it doesn't. That does not help. I'm just not doing it. Oh, there we go. I'm not. I knew I just wasn't doing it right. All right, let's shoot this thing here. I don't want to kill R2, but let's blow this thing away. There we go. R2's free. Awesome. I unlocked R2. Very important. You just can't go anywhere without a good droid. Not in this universe. All right, so now I can hop out of here. Wow, so I'm just a moron. I just couldn't actually... could not figure out a way to do that. All right, so now we need some help. Now let's build this little gadget over here so we can get the... let's see, if I climb up here, somebody should probably come and help. Yes? Somebody? Or I can just manually do this. Come here, buddy. Climb up there. No. Come on, somebody want to help me out here? Alright, go there, and then back to him. Oops. Aw, come on, Chewie. Let's cooperate. Let us get... Oh. Okay, now we're... Now we are Princess Leia again, apparently. What does this be? Oh, we're gonna build something. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Oh, it's like a ramp so R2-D2 can get up here. Okay, so let's grab R2. Let's get him up here. And maybe he will sit there. And then... Well, now everybody's going to cooperate. Oh, thanks, guys. All right. There we go. Now we got this stuff here. Oh, the bongos. We need the bongos. Sure. Although we should use the stormtrooper heads for bongos, really. All right. So now we can build this one. Woo! Okay. So all we got to do is everybody stand on this, and R2 has to... Okay. I got to switch to being R2. Oops. I was R2. Wait. No. There we go. B button here. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Beep, boop, boop, boop. All right. Oh, turn the lock. Ka-chunk. Oh, a little vibration in my, oh my. Turn it more. And there we go. Ooh, loaded money. Did we need to be on that? Because that was... All right, everybody get up here. Get... Good job, everybody. Great job. Oh! Oh, no. We've got friends. All right, somebody... Yeah, Han, there we go. Somebody with a gun, get over here. Come here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Shooting. Ooh, look at all this stuff up here. Oh, man, there's two AT-STs down there. That does not bode well. Come on, give me the money before it disappears. And what's this? Oh, this is like a... What character was that? Oh, that was Admiral Akbar. But this looks like a place... Oh, that might be a bounty hunter place. No, I did not mean to do that. Yeah, it's Chewie. Let's get her done, man. Get her done! Oh, we can build. Oh, what's this? I like the looks of this. Looks like a big gun sort of thing. This is like our rebel flag. We've just raised our rebel flag. Like, that's supposed to mean that we won or something. No. Don't really want to... oh, there's a guy up there. Yes? Alright. How do I get that to... Oh, this is a grappling hook guy. Wow. Sorry, guys. Here we go. Do it. Make it so. Grappling hooks, press B to attach them. Okay. No, I want to be Han. Go back to being Han! Okay. Hold this down. I'm gonna be Han. There we go. B. There we go. Whoa! I'm on top of it. That's just not a good idea. Alright, we are tossed him right out of there like a salad. Okay. Cool, man. I got my own AT-ST. Woo! Bring it, man. Now we can do some damage. Yeah, can I walk with this thing? Oh, there we go. Yeah. Well, I guess we can destroy this mess here. It's not a real... Oh, I have to be better at targeting this thing. There we go. I'll try not to shoot the Ewoks, because... I probably need to shoot this guy. It's probably what I need to do. I don't think I can. Oh, I just stepped on somebody. All right, we're going to go over and collect some money, like a boss. There we are. This is the stuff. Come here, buddy. See, the Ewoks are doing, getting it done. See, I feel like I'm missing out on some stuff, though. There's probably some, like, primo, like, building stuff that we have to do. Well, it won't let us go farther than we... than it is designed for. Alright, what's this? Can I shoot this stuff here? Shoot this stuff. That seems important. Sorry, Ewok, buddy. Usually you can shoot most plants. That's good. Yeah, I'm not liking the idea of going over this bridge with this thing. I gotta tell you, it's just... Clearly, this is what's next needs to happen. Alright, so we've got to lower, like, those weights in order to get across, I'm sure. Oh, hello. Why is this thing following me around? What is it doing? It's like scratching for fleas. Okay. Maybe we need to get, like, both... what do you call it? Both AT-STs firing at this thing at the same... Look at him. He's funny. Okay, so... If I shoot up high, these don't really... Oh, I can just shoot the rocks themselves. Okay. I thought I'd shoot the ropes. Alright, we're through. Oh, when we're getting a cutscene. More... Man, how many of these things they have down here? I mean, I know it's a battle and everything, but... Golly, Bob, howdy. Alright, I'm going to pause here. This is going to be the end of this video, so thanks for joining me. We're going to pick up right where this left off in the next video. We're going to hunt down some stormtroopers and somehow, some way, get to where the Force starts to awaken. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'm Darman68, and I'll see you next time. Bye!